Anybody notice this with the buildcraft quarries? I'm powering this one with electricity from redstone engines, but it skips over any dirt block that has grass on it. See, it missed that one right there to the right. We got the one next to it. Now watch, this one changes right at the last second. Oh! Doesn't get it. Is this a bug? And if it is, how do I fix this? Thanks.